My Emperor, I'm glad to see you've been able to return without any problems along the way. I've heard from the General that your journey was quite successful. I believe a little celebration is in order then. Unfortunately, the renovations have not been completed while you've been away, but they shall be very soon. Now, I'm sure you would like a bath and a shave, perhaps. We've had everything prepared for you. If you'd like to follow me. I hope your bath was refreshing. I'm glad to hear. I'm going to prepare everything for the shave then. It might not be my place to say, but I have to admit the beard suits you quite well. However, I, of course, know that the classy, elegant Nilfgaardian look requires a clean-shaved face. Your Majesty, I will tell you everything in a moment. However, I think I should wait until the other maids are gone. People like to gossip, as you surely know very well. Navi, would you be so kind and have these towels washed? In case His Imperial Majesty would like to take another bath tonight. He would surely want to use his favorite towels from Kedwin. And perhaps you could take Ainara with you. She could help you get some more bath oils. Thank you both. Good, finally. We have new information about Geralt of Rivia's latest business. He's been coming and going to a so-called Bloody Baron. Apparently, he is either working for or with that Baron. That's all our spies could find out from the Baron's men without raising suspicion. We assume that in exchange for the witch's help, the Baron will provide him with information about your daughter, Lady Cirilla's whereabouts. There was a young woman under the protection of the Baron, Lord Philip, a while ago. And that young woman fits the description of your daughter. So it could be either that, or the Baron is simply generously paying the Witcher. We don't know his character enough to know his true intentions. Yes, we have also tried to find some information about the Baron. It seems to be very well known among his men that his wife and daughter have disappeared. The Witcher might be looking for them, but we are not certain. Apparently, the Bloody Baron can get quite aggressive and brutal, especially when he drinks. So he might have something to do with their disappearance. Whatever the Witcher finds out, he will surely tell you in person when he visits you here in Vizima. Which might be very soon. Your Majesty, you must be exhausted. Perhaps you would like to rest your eyes a little. As you wish. We also have some news about King RØDE. He's about to take over Novigrad entirely, as you suspected. His witch hunters are burning and chasing mages and sorceresses wherever they can find them. Dwarves and halflings and elves are getting out of Novigrad, trying to move to the outskirts, as it gets more dangerous for them as well. However, Novigrad's underground lords are still very much active, and they are also very keen on keeping the city free. I'm sure they could be convinced that the city can still remain free, even under the Novigradian flag. All you would have to do would be to allow them to keep running their business and stay out of their way. That way you would have no one working against you from the inside. You could take over Novigrad peacefully and thus gain the people's favor. Well, I'm sure you will know what to do. We are done for now. You should rest, Your Majesty. And I hope you have a clear mind for now, and I hope you don't think about politics, at least not for tonight. You look exhausted, if I dare say so. I'm going to come to you tomorrow, and if you need anything else, of course you can call for me anytime. Have a good rest, Your Majesty.